Hello friends, welcome to Code Junction, and in this video you are going to see that a functional interface can extend inherit another interface or not. So currently I have one interface named interface 1 that has one abstract method that is sum that takes two parameter, and by using lambda expression I have provided implementation for this interface. There are two parameter a comma b, and it's returning a plus b. Now I'm going to check that what is the result of this sum method. So this is 30, means it's working fine. I have just printed out I dot sum 10 comma 20. So in this video I am going to cover that this functional interface can extend any other interface or not. So for this implement for then another interface or not, I have four interfaces. One interface has no method, either it's abstract, default, or static. It has no method. Another interface has one abstract method, and there are two other interfaces that contain default and static method. So now I'm going to check that this interface can extend this interface with no method or not. So extends interface with no method. Now I'm going to run this program, and you can see that there is result. The result is 30, means it's working fine. Once I am going to abstract the method which contain the interface which contain abstract method, so in this case I am going to get compilation error, and in a compilation error is that invalid functional interface annotation, interface one is not functional interface. By this annotation we have specified that interface one has functional interface, means at this point it has only one abstract method, but as soon as I extend this interface with abstract method, at this point interface one has two abstract method. That's why we are going to get compilation error. But we can see that if interface has no abstract method and it has either default or static method, in this case there is no issue. So conclusion is that a functional interface can extend another interface if it doesn't contain any abstract method. This is the condition. A functional interface can extend inherit another interface, but interface doesn't have abstract method. This is the condition. Thanks friend for watching this video. Meet you in next video. Bye bye.